morning, students. This is the class for the 7th standard subject social and topic name is civics first lesson equality. Okay, well, in previous class we have already seen what is equality and the importance of equality and types of equality. Okay, well, in types we have already seen social equality, civics equality, political equality. Okay, well, today we are going to see about gender equality. Okay, well, gender equality. All human beings, both men and women, free to develop their personal abilities and make choice and without any limitation. Okay, why? In gender means we know female and male, boys and girls, we will not discriminate anyone. Okay, why? So if we take all human beings, they have the ability, both men and women, they have the ability to express, okay, why, their own choice without any limitation. Okay, why? எந்த வித வரைபாடும் இல்லாம, okay, why, அவங்களோட choice-ஐ சொல்லலாம். ஓகே, அதே மாதிரி என்ன வேணும் அவங்க பண்ணலாம். தட் இஸ் கால் ஜெண்டர் ஈக்வாலிட்டி. நெக்ஸ்ட், இஃப் வி டேக் ஜெண்டர் ஈக்வாலிட்டி மீன்ஸ் விமன் நாட் கிவன் ஈக்குவல் ரைட்ஸ். ஓகேவா, விமன்ஸ் நாட் அட் ஆல் கிவன் எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஈக்குவல் ரைட்ஸ். ஓகே, விமன்ஸ்க்கு ஈக்குவலான ரைட்ஸே கொடுக்கறது இல்லை அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. ஓகேவா, ஸோ விமன் கன்சிடர் அஸ் அ வி வென் வி கம்பேர் டு மென். ஓகேவா, இஃப் ஐ டேக் விமன் மீன் வென் வி கம்பேர் டு மென், விமன் கன்சிடர் அஸ் அ வெரி வெரி வீக் பர்சன் தே ஆர் டெல்லிங். Okay, next, women placed the secondary position to men. Okay, so the first position will be men, second position will be the given for women, they are telling. Next, women treated equally. Okay, so here they, what they are telling me, women should be treated equally. Okay, so next, but their rights and responsibilities, opportunities, okay, will not depend on born male or female. Okay, they are telling that their ability, their opportunity, we will not discriminate under female or male. Okay, va, avanga perakkrada vechu male or female ah perakkrada vechu nam enna panna koodadhu, avangala abilities and opportunity we will not depend, okay, va, discriminate, they are telling. This is called gender equality. They are in simple term. Okay, va, again I am repeating more simple important points. Okay, va, so we have to give equal rights to women also. Okay, va, we will not placed, okay, va, they given place to secondary position to men. Okay, va, women or men oda compare pandrappa men ku second position da kudukranga appdinu solranga, and women consider as a weak men. Okay, va, women epdi solranga, very very weak person, physically they consider as a very weak when we compare to men. Okay, next we are telling the meaning of gender equality. Okay, va, gender equality means equal rights both men and women to access to their opportunities and resources. Okay, va, so both men and women we have to give opportunity in the basis of opportunities and also resources, they are telling. Next, women a right to participate economic activities. Okay, va, women make, okay, va, we have to give full freedom to men in economic activities and make this is said without any kind of limitation. Okay, but we have to give choice. Okay, wow, they have to take decision by their itself. Next, ability not less than men in any aspect. When we take women means we will not not less than men. Okay, wow, women men oda compare pandrappa women endralavum koranjavum kedaiyadhu selichavum kedaiyadhu solran. Okay, wow, in any aspect. And women successfully working many field like border security force and Indian Air Force, etc. Okay, va, so here they have given example. Okay, va, so they are telling that women all aspect, all the field, they are ability to work. Next, in order to uplift women, 50% of reservation given in the local bodies. Local bodies mean government, local government. Okay, wow. So in order to women, uplift the women, in order to improve the development of women, they given 50% of reservation. Okay, wow. They where they given in local bodies. Okay, next, according to UNICEF, okay, well, gender equality means that women and men and girls and boys enjoy the same rights, resources and opportunities and predictions. Okay, well, prediction means any announcement. Okay, well, so it does not require that girls and boys, women and men and be the same, or that they be treated exactly alike. Okay, va, if any announcement, any opportunity we have to access mean, there is no need to mention male, female, women, men, boys, girls. Okay, va, we have to give full opportunity exactly alike. Okay, va, and enna rights irukku equal ah kudukonu solranga, that is called gender equality. Okay. Okay, well, next topic is according to 2017 gender equality consists of 5th of 17, okay, Sustainable Development Goals of United Nations, okay, wow. So from that what we are going to tell means, okay, efforts made by many social activities, okay, wow, in the 19th century, okay, wow, they taken many social activities in the 19th century, okay. So from that, for example, name they given here, Raja Ram Mohan Rai, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, and Dayanand Saraswati, and Mahadev Govind Ranade, and Tarabai Shinde, etc., okay, wow, these are the many social activities. They work hard to get equal status to the women, okay, wow, these are the example person to work hard, okay, wow, you know, to get an equal status for women. Next topic is human dignity, okay, wow. Here dignity means self-respect means suya mariyade appdi solranga. Next, here dignity, human dignity is the most important right, okay, wow. From that only all the fundamental rights are dealt, okay, wow. Idhula irundha enna solranga, human dignity vandha da other fundamental rights are derived, okay, wow. Next, here human dignity is the best quality, being a honorable, noble and excellent, okay, wow. Next, every human being regarded valuable member in the community, okay, wow. So if we have dignity only, we will be the considered as a noble person, okay, wow. Suya mariyada illana nammala dhairyama pesa mudiyuma, okay, wow. That is called self dignity, self respect, okay, wow. So here every human being regarded the valuable members in the community. Community means society, okay. Thank you, students.